The Global Communications Network, one of mankind's greatest feats of engineering. We've come to take instant communication for granted. Voice, data, or images could be sent around the world in a flash. This high-tech interconnectivity is made possible by standards set by the International Telecommunication Union. ITU is the UN Agency for Information and Communication Technologies. Its role is to fulfill the fundamental right to communicate. Governments and companies come to ITU to agree on standardized technologies that give us all the freedom to communicate. ITU standards connect the world. ITU standards are everywhere.
Allô?
Oui, Pierre, bonjour, c'est maman. Comment vas-tu?
Oui, ça va et toi? Justement, on parlait de toi.
Making a phone call. We take this everyday act for granted, but the technology and standards behind it are mind-boggling.
Max, c'est mamie au téléphone.
Allô?
Bonjour, Max. Ça va, tout va bien.
To start with, country codes like 1 for the USA or 33 for France are part of an ITU system. All international codes are agreed and allocated by ITU member states. Then there's the codec, used to encode our voices, another ITU standard that's become the native language of the digital phone network. It's now being used in technologies that enable us to speak over the internet. New codecs are being developed to provide even better sound quality. This call is set up using a standardized ITU signaling system, allowing it to travel freely through many different networks around the world. Even international interconnection rates are agreed at ITU.
Pierre, regarde ce qu'on a filmé aujourd'hui au parc.
Millions of us worldwide use digital video to capture our family histories. ITU has pioneered work in this field since the 1980s, becoming a major influence on digital video broadcast and recording. This camcorder uses an ITU standard that compresses digital images. The film takes up less space on the camera, less space on a computer hard drive, and uses less bandwidth when sent to friends or a favorite website. This ITU standard can send high quality images across the bandwidth spectrum, working on high definition television, video conferencing, and mobile phones. In 2008, it won a Primetime Emmy Award for excellence. Thanks to ITU standards, family movies can be seen on different devices all around the world. ITU has been behind each step of the internet's growth, from early dial-up modems to DSL technologies to today's high-speed cable and fiber systems. ITU standards have allowed us to access the power of the web. Fiber optic networks are more efficient, carrying more data, bringing the world closer together. After its journey around the world, the email from France has reached its destination, Japan. Every day we're discovering new ways to communicate. Even on a speeding bullet train, you can take calls and check email. You can download and watch video on the move. Here in Japan, base stations along the train tracks provide broadband speed connections. So inside the train, you can surf the internet or watch live video. Information and communication technologies, with ITU standards at their heart, truly connect the world. One of ITU's fundamental roles is to build confidence and security into our information and communication technologies. ITU standards enable us to talk and trade securely. Telecom operators worldwide are deploying next-generation networks using internet technology underpinned by a myriad of new ITU standards. For developing countries, next-generation network is a leapfrog technology that can bring better services faster and cheaper. Of the billions of people on our planet today, some are more fortunate than others. Bringing the benefits of information and communication technologies to the world's less developed countries is a priority for ITU. We also want to make sure people with disabilities can access these technologies too. Climate change is a concern for the whole world. ITU is working to reduce and better understand the impact that technologies have on our environment. Sending a smile from Paris to the bullet train in Japan. E-health, emergency communications, e-commerce, the internet, all of the things that shape our modern lives. And all of them are influenced by the wide-ranging and extraordinary work of ITU's members. Governments and companies from all corners of the globe. Service providers like NTT, equipment manufacturers like Cisco Systems, and many, many others. All coming together at ITU to connect the world.